God is calling women. He's calling men. Kids are invited to an gathering of nations where all people of the earth will call unto God with one voice. There has to be a hunger for revival, where people begin to cry desperately for God to say, Lord, send your spirit one more time. Send your spirit, Father. Send your spirit. Our hearts are dry. Our hearts are yearning. And we are here, Father. Rend the heavens and that you pour out your spirit. We are in a place of desperation, Father. As it was that they were gathered in one place with one voice, and men began to call upon God. Men began to cry out to God, and the Bible says that, and there was a sound heard in heaven, and the foundations of the earth were shaken, and they saw tongues that were cloven in fire, falling upon each and every one of them. And men who knew no heavenly language began to speak in other tongues. This is an outpouring that we are yearning for. This is an encounter that we are eager for. Father, rend the heavens and pour your spirit on high.